listeners, subscribers, fans of Up Up Down Down, we have a special episode for you today. We are checking what's happening. Oh, come on. Hey, guys, you can just be in the background just doing weird stuff. Okay, so we're at Game Underground, Natick Mall, Massachusetts, and I'm interviewing the owner, a fantastic man, a loving man with a huge heart who enjoys video games just as much as you and I, even more because he runs this fantastic store. Okay, so Jamie, can you give me a little bit of a rundown on Game Underground for the people watching that don't know how amazing of an arcade this is?
Sure. Game Underground is a whole bunch of things at once. We're an arcade with awesome Japanese import games. We sell old classic games like Nintendo, Super Nintendo, N64, Sega Dreamcast, all that good stuff. We run different tournaments every night. Every Monday night we have a WWE 2K League, and we watch, of course, you guys on TV, and we play our own game and stream on Twitch and stuff like that. We do Street Fighter, Halo, Magic the Gathering. We have great communities out here, and all that comes together at once to just make an awesome store. It's good stuff.
Oh, yeah. And speaking of the communities that you guys have, since you do tournaments for so many games, you have some of the best gamers in the nation coming and playing here.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. We got Fight Night. We got Lucky D running Fight Night. Matt.Zeb comes out and runs some Smash tournaments for us. My whole staff, Lance, and I could just name people for hours. I don't want to do that to you. But, yeah, I've been very lucky to have pro gamers from all over the country visit our store. It's amazing. I can't believe this. People have been here from, like, Florida or today from Philadelphia. They're like, oh, I've heard of you guys. I want to check it out. It means so much to me. Thank you very much for visiting. It's so cool.
Of course. One of the things that's coolest to me is me not being good at Smash or that good at Street Fighter, the people that I've met here in the store have been kind enough to sit down with me and try to teach me things. Yeah. And then being in the tournaments, not doing well, but then getting to sit and watch people who are better than me play, and I get to learn that way. So it's awesome. The people you get to meet, the tournaments you get to be in, it's amazing. So thank you.
Yeah, no problem. Every time someone that comes in here that's new, one of our pro players usually will sit down and say, okay, you know what, this is something you can work on. And even if it's one thing, you feel yourself improving, each time you come back. And your goal might start off, I want to win one round in a tournament. And then by the end, you can be like Lucky D or Zaffarino, they might be like, oh man, I want to place, I want to win Evo. You know what I mean? You can do that. You can do that in your own community too if you have a place that's cool like this. Go check them out. Support other gamers.
See, and so they love everybody. And they also love harmonics because we have tons of rhythm games here in the building. Oh, do we have two people from harmonics here today? Oh, guys.
Hey. Hey.
That's awesome.
You're James Landino.
That I am.
You make amazing music.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
SoundCloud. Check him out. James Landino. And that's Adam Cardoza, who has been deemed the bizarro Jamie.
Whoa.
No, only six times today. They've only confused us
only six times.
Today? Yes.
How many discounts have you given out today?
All of them. Oh. I'm sorry.
It's okay. I put my own songs into Rock Band, so we're even.
Now, Adam, so you've been to Game Underground a few times. You were even at the old... Oh, actually, talk about the old Game Underground before we get into that.
All right, you know what? I've been at this for about 8 years in New England. I was part of a store called Game Universe with my friend. Eventually, that store had to close after about 4 years. I was able to open my own store, Game Underground, in Framingham. And then just this past May, we moved to the Natick Mall.
And it's huge. Now, enters Adam. Jamie invited me to Game Underground, 2 years ago?
Yeah, 2 years.
Maybe? And so I put out, hey, we're going to be there. And then I'd been talking to Adam, and it's like, oh, he shows up as well. And so he went to old Game Underground and new Game Underground. Since you've been attending Game Underground events for a good while, what are your thoughts on such a glorious arcade?
This is a wonderful place you have here, Jamie. I've been here for like almost 12 hours today. James has been here for like 14 hours today. We have played so many video games. And I did this, what was it, 2 months ago when we did the Windjammers tournament, give or take. I will be doing this again. I will be doing it. Just keep making awesome games to be here, and I'll keep showing up. And so will you.
Yes.
And so will you.
Very true. Now the perspective of someone who it's their first time at Game Underground. James, what are your thoughts on Game Underground?
Honestly, it's just been an awesome experience. I've had a great time today. There, not only are there so many fun games, the people here are awesome. I made so many new friends today. I got to hang out with some old friends, and you're also a new friend. So it's just been an awesome experience, and I can't wait to come back.
Thank you so much, dude. You guys are awesome. Thank you.
Glowing reviews for Game Underground. And not to be more of a shameless plug, I just love this place and I love this man. He's fantastic. And so come check out the store. There's a huge garage door right next to the DDR machine. So when you get too hot, you can step out for a breather. There's food all around. So you can grab some food. You can come back or you can get food here. You can get snacks. It's awesome. Come here if you live in the area. Come here if you don't. I live in Atlanta and I come here. That's how good it is. So Jamie, thank you for having us. Thank you for having the tournament.
Thank you very much
for being you, and thank you for creating Game Underground. We love it.
You know, I love Up, Up, Down, Down, and I'm so glad to have you guys out here. This is so sick, man. Thank you.
Appreciate it. Close it out. Keep it tight.
Keep it tight.
Keep it tight.
Keep it tight. Keep it tight.
We got lots of keep it tights in this one. Keep it tight.